Hello to everyone. I'm Sister Lena. Today let us learn the poem Why God Made Teachers. This poem is written by Kevin William Hubbs. When God created teachers, He gave her special friends to help us understand His world and truly comprehend. Here comprehend means to understand something that is complicated or difficult. The beauty and the wonder of everything we see and become a better person with each discovery. Here, wonder means something that causes surprise or amazement. Discovery means fact or thing that someone learns. When God created teachers, He gave us special guides to show us the way in which to grow and so we can all decide how to live and how to do, what's the right instead of wrong, to lead us so that we can lead and learn how to be strong. Why God created teachers in His wisdom and His grace was to help us to learn to make our world a better, wiser place. Here wisdom means good sense and judgment, knowledge. Grace means kindness that God shows to the human race. Here the poet says, God is unable to come and teach all the people. So He created teachers as man's best friend. Teachers explain the difficult things and make them understand the world in a better way as a best friend. Teachers help man become a better person and understand the discoveries. Teachers are also special guides to show the correct path and to choose what is right and wrong. The man can learn how to be strong and lead a life by teacher's wisdom and grace. So one can learn to make our world a better and wiser place. So teachers are very important in everyone's life. Teachers are a boon to nurture one's life. Thank you. Have a nice time.